trends might change frequently, but thrifting for those trends has always been something of a fad, and at Root & Crown Clothing Store, they're taking advantage of that while at the same time helping out the community. News 19's Marcus Arsvold learns why it's more than just poppin' tags at their Copeland Avenue store.
A year after moving to her Copeland Avenue location, Mary Jo Wilbur is building a community at her store.
We're here to talk. We're not just another retail store that in and out next. We take time for them, you know, we'll help them out the door with their purchases.
Right away, she wasn't sure about the move as cases began to ramp up.
Scary, like it is for any business, you know. I think we need to take these times and turn our scaredness into strength.
And she wants to help her customers find clothing that's comfortable, affordable, and stylish.
So when you're shopping at the Root & Crown, thrifting for those cool shirts, we've got Nickelodeon-themed t-shirts or even a button-down. And when you take clothing off of the rack and purchase it, you're doing more than just getting a shirt.
When you check out, you get to pick a local nonprofit to donate some of the proceeds to, like Wafer Food Pantry.
Every dollar that we receive equals 4 meals that we're able to provide to people here at home. So when people go and buy their cool find of a shirt or some home decoration, they're also supporting our organization through those funds.
Finding old outfits for new looks and helping each other.
We want to be that feel, but we want to be different at the checkout. So, and I think that's what's really helping us a lot too.
Rooting for the lacrosse community, Marcus Arsvold, News 19.
And people can drop off clothing or furniture donations at Root & Crown Monday through Saturday from 10 until 5.